Howdy folks, and welcome back once more, and probably for the final time, to Let's Play Hedon. Today, we are probably going to end it all, and murder everything. Hey, and we're finally getting our demon things. Ooh. Look at that, they even have projectiles. Okay. Oh, hey. Oh, they're not that beefy. The crush bow sees and kills all. Woo! Hey there, guys. None of that. I assume this is the way we're supposed to go? Can't remember where the crystal door was. Is it? Oh, it's right over here. Alright. Good to know. Is there anything else out here that needs to die? Oh, there is! What else we got? Some curatives. I'll take it. That looks like about it. Alright. Let's do this. Fucking dogs! Oh my lord. I know you're right on the other side. Alright, sure. Cultist got in the wrong place at the wrong time. Okay, I assume this is where we want to go. Whoa, hey guys. I mean, if they want to get all clumped up like that, I'm not gonna say no. It just gives me targets for the crushbow. A fucking dog, because of course there's a fucking dog. I hate these fucking dogs. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Oh, surely this isn't like some fucking hell portal. Nope. Ow! Trying to scroll through items in the middle of a fight. Bad idea. I wanted to use a time stop crystal. Alas. Alright. We're not going to use the mystery potion, but we will roid up a little bit here. And go full. I love that they run from you when you are like mega roided. It's hilarious. Because it doesn't save them. Nothing will save them from a pissed off half demon orc with an axe. What do we got going on over here? God damn. It's so good. Fucking dogs. Woo! That fire breath attack that they do is no joke. Like that'll like fucking insta-gib you without defenses. And even with defenses, it fucking hurts. Decidedly more dangerous than pinkies ever were. Alright. I think I got two of them with that one. Okay, so that's where we saw that, like, mega demon walking earlier. Seriously, guy? You had some balls on you, I'll respect that, but it looks like there's something up there. Oh, seriously? Can we get up there? Is this a thing or are they trolling? I think they might be trolling. Also, this music is really good. Very, very, very good. Alright. Oh, fuck. Oh, they blow each other up. That's interesting. These crushbow bolts are surprisingly hard to arc because they have an arc to them, but it's like not what you would think it would be. It's not like it feels like it's more than it is, but it's less than it feels like. It's weird. It's hard to explain. You fucking little shits, get out of here. Whoa, hey. That's a big ol'. Oh, got some infighting going on there. I'll allow it. Seems like this basic rifle is really good at killing those sorceresses. Anything? No. Just corpses. So many corpses. As I strafe into a knife. I apologize for the plane noise in the background. Apparently, 9:45 at night is when the airport opens now. I don't know. Let this be a lesson to me for recording before work instead of doing it during the day. There's just no victory. Oh, is this actually something? Or is this just... No, okay, this is just like destroyed wall that I happen to amble myself up. Okay. Alright, that's kind of a cool effect though with like the torn away metal and stuff. I don't like this. Fuck off, Fido. But is this actually... It actually does create light! I was wondering if the flamethrower would actually... Part of me wonders if I'm wasting ammo, using up all my crushbow rounds on these things. Drown, that's a terrible way to go. Will this do it? There we go. You're welcome. I assume you'll join me. Bastard's got you trapped in this tank, huh? Set up in the library ahead. We can breach in from here. Take him unprepared. Stay. This is my task. I have really come around on this launcher, at least the acid potions from it. The gas potions are too much work, I think, for me to really care. But these acid potions are pretty great. It's an elevator. This is an elevator. I didn't want to come down here. But I guess we're going to. Oh, shit, all right, there's ninjas. That's troublesome. This one. Okay, what do we got? Assets. Reload. Get out of my way, bitch. Die. Oh, I was. I love this gun! Oh my god. It is so satisfying. Just so satisfying. It just destroys them. Oh, feels so fucking good. All right. Got any goodies laying around? I don't even know where that sorceress went. We apparently gibbed her. I don't even know. Dead lancers. Just dead everything. There might be secrets in here. Or not. All right, we can talk. There's a button. Door? Yeah. All right. Fucking sorceress back there that I would love to be able to kill, or a warlock or whatever those things are. Warlock. Alright, well, now that we know that there's substantial amounts of bullshit, these are probably gonna be less than useful considering this is a big outdoors. Alright, or they're just gonna fucking hate fuck everything. That works too. I really like the Crylance. I'm just saying, it's pretty good. Wow, that dog just absolutely eradicated a ninja for me. As I strafe into worm shots. Alright. Well, that was an event. I'm gonna start using the potion launcher more. They're giving me a bunch of ammo for the acid flasks. I have noticed that the acid flasks have been substantially more common than the little gas flasks have been, which leads me to believe that maybe they kind of knew that the acid flasks were a little bit more fun. Making sure I haven't left any health behind. And I did. See? I'm learning. Gotta backtrack before throwing myself off ledges into incoming damage. Okay, so crystal door. Locked. Alright. Oh. Oh, is this a heavy armor? Heavy armor brace. I think that's the first one of those we found. Oh, looks like we're being armed. Am I seriously maxed out? Wow, I'm actually maxed out on Crylancer ammo. Alright. Is this it? No, this is obnoxious dogs. What was obnoxious dogs? Oh yeah. This feels like it might get kind of final here. I'm just saying. I'm also more than willing to let these stupid things come to me so that I can melt them with acid, which doesn't actually seem to be doing as well as I would hope. Come at me! Ah, feels good, man. Feels good. Okay. No, no, I see you lurking up there. Can't leave any survivors. Y'all know how it is. Man, they are getting pretty grand, like, when it comes to the scope on these levels. Like, they're doing their fucking- Ah, oh, it's so good! Jesus Christ. That's interesting. Oh, it's like a little elevator. Neat. All right, we are being rearmed further. Is this it? Oh, is this Tidy? Yeah, I couldn't stop her. She made it inside. Go get her. You can't let her take the disc. What is it like? Her magic is simply too strong. She managed to conjure this giant demon. All right. Okay. Pit Lord Alpha. All right, sure. Let's go ahead and do, of course. We'll drink our Mega Potion. We'll drink, we can't really drink anything else. All right. We have our Mega Potion. Dude's certainly got some hit points to him. Crylance appears to do good damage though. Oh, hey. All right. And we're just gonna, like, work down the weapon list, I guess. Oh, no. I didn't come here to play with ads. I came here to kill demon lords. I'll take, like, healing, though. That would be nice. Fucking sorcerers or warlocks, rather. So obnoxious. Like I said, they feel like they're, revenants on, like, steroids. And revenants, depending on the situation, can be very bad. Ah, fucking dogs. Wait a minute. Brobot! To my aid! I got three of them! Elemental resistance, stone skin. Healing potions. Don't you fucking step on my bots. They're not into that. You jerk. Out of ammo. The worst feeling. Grab that. Grab these. I dare say. No, my robots are still up. As they should be. Fuck you, Forge Elemental. Get out. You too, other Forge Elemental. Like, my robots, they're just, like, hanging out over there. And these guys with their little knives, they're just desperately trying to contribute meaningfully. Uh-oh. Oh, hey. Oh, he's broken the windows. And now... we have access to the outdoors, which is... sure. Like, they're giving me these time stop crystals, and I'm, like... I'm legit just not even going to bother using them, purely because the enemies that I would want to use them against are immune to them. Like, you know, the boss or warlocks. I don't even know where, oh, there he is. I was gonna say, I don't even know where he got off to. Fucker's lobbing fire. Like, look at all this shit! These fucking warlocks, man! Oh my lord. If only I had some chain gun analog that the game gave me in, like, the first level, took away, and then I have yet to see hide nor hair of since. Petulant rage. The strength potion, vampirism, haste. This haste feels pretty good, admittedly. Like, basically, no matter what weapon you're using it with, it feels, like, ridiculously fast. The crush bow in particular, the fire rate with haste is pretty nuts. Oh, wow, I just, like, strafed into all of those attacks like a complete doofus. Okay, let's pop some things. There. Look at that! It's nuts! I also really like that it actually cranks up your reload speed as well. So, like, in addition to shooting like a crazy bat out of hell, you also reload really quickly. Makes it feel better. All right. Well, we've got him down to 20. Okay, I gotta kill these stupid things. They're chapping my vitals a little too fierce. Probably not worth zooming in on them. He's probably got just, yeah, a ridiculous amount of health. I gotta say, like, this gun is, like, useless against him, it feels like. I'm gonna kill him with an axe. Like, just so you guys know, I'm gonna go for the axe kill on this guy, if I can get away with it. I think there was a ninja. No? Yes? Yes? No, it was you. Ha! Got her. Even warlocks are susceptible to point-blank axing. Good to know. These stupid things can just stay there. The less I have to deal with them, the better. Oh, I missed. God damn it. Where'd the axe go? Where's my axe, you fiend? I don't know where it landed. Oh, that there it is. I was gonna say, that would be displeasing. We get to the last fight and we can't use the axe. I'll deal with you later. Stupid fucking warlocks. Holy shit. There we go. One left. There we go. Alright, I think... Oh no, I take it back. There's, I think, one more, like, floating out there in the aether. Y'all need to die, please. Like, I will say that the enemy variety in this game is really good. Like, the warlocks, as much as I bitch about them, they're, like, an excellent harasser-type enemy. And they, like, punish the hell out of you for standing still, for example. You guys just keep spawning. They might keep spawning. He might summon them. It wouldn't surprise me if he did. Oh, we have Crylance ammo. Wonderful. Eat shit. So my objective is to get him down to, like, one or two. And then I'm gonna try to kill him with an axe. It's probably going to end poorly. But I have to try. I have to know. Where'd he get off to? There he is. I'm just waiting for this to be like phase one of the boss fight. Okay. What are our assets? Vampirism, invisibility, haste, stone skin. Alas, we lack strength. But we'll see how this works. This is probably going to end just incredibly poorly. Oh! I don't know what he's doing. I don't know what he did. I'm saving. Oh! Alright, we can't talk to her, so I guess all we can do... After a fierce battle, the grotesque demon finally collapsed, his dying rage echoing through the halls. Stumbling towards the massive doors, the half-orc pushed them open, gathering breath for her final fight. Yet, her fists unclenched as soon as she found Nithril holding the mysterious disc. She was too late. The warlock wasted no time ripping a portal through this dimension and vanishing through with the disc. But Zan was not bent on letting her get away. With an impulse of swiftness, she plunged into the closing wormhole, following Nithril into places unknown. Wow. I got nothing for this. This is probably one of the best shooters I've played in recent memory. This has been just excellent from start to finish, and what few complaints I have had about it were so minor as to be meaningless as far as I'm concerned. If you like shooters, go buy this and play this. This is excellent, and I haven't even touched on the Berserker mode, which replaces all of the weapons with melee weapons. Go buy this game, support this developer. This is the kind of stuff that, like, indie games should be. This is just pure and amazing. It's great. Days passed quickly as the few surviving members of the Iron Division struggled to restore their stronghold, but as cave-ins were cleared, crawlers were purged, and dead bodies laid to rest, time seemed to flow slower, and questions began to arise. What happened to the campaign against the demons? No messenger had arrived. Why was the Dist artifact so important to Nithril? How would it change the future? And where did Zan go?